Aloha guys, Jack Cunningham of the Honolulu Rail Project, and it is time for HART traffic update in 60 seconds. We're back out into the airport area. That's because we want to tell you about some overhead gantry work that's going to be going on over the next few weeks. And what that means, if you're leaving the airport and you're trying to get on the H1 freeway either east or westbound, the on-ramps are going to be closed weeknights from 8 p.m. until 4 a.m. If you're trying to leave the airport and get to the H1, just know this, you'll be detoured down to Nimitz Highway. That will give you access to either east or westbound on the H1 freeway. When you're in this area, please obey speed limit and also look ahead, not overhead, while the work is going on. If you want to know more, you can always log on to our website at honolulutransit.org.